Alright. Let's go. I'll go first. Alright, I place one card face down and put Dynamis Stegosaur and Dynamis Brachion into the Pendulum Zone. And Pendulum Zone, my Dynamis Ceratops in attack mode. And my Dynamis Stegosaur in defense mode. And I end my turn, since it was my first turn and I can't attack. Wait, you activate that hole already? Well, I activate Stegosaur's effect in the Pendulum Zone, of course. It gets destroyed instead of all my monsters. Alright, you put one card face down in the defense position and then one card face down. My turn, I draw and I activate my field spell, Dynamic Paralyze. All my monsters gain 300 attack. So my Dynamic Ceratops has 2,400 attack points and my Stegosaur has 1,900 attack points. I put Stegosaur into attack mode and attack your face down card. It was D&D Ghost, so it's destroyed, and I'll attack you directly with Dinoceratops doing 2,400 points of damage, leaving you with only 1,600 life points left already. Alright, oh, you activate Twin Twist to destroy my face down Dynamis Eruption and my Dynamis Power Load. Okay, just great. Then you summon D&D Swirl Slimes effect, bringing D Doomkill. Come on, Doomkill Armageddon. Then summons D Savant Newton. Wait a minute. I don't understand your monster's effect, but you just synchro summon DDD Super Doom King Bright Armageddon. That's not good. Wait, you attack my Stegosaur, doing 1900 points of damage, leaving me with 2100. Well, I set one card face down and switch my Ceratops to defense mode. You summon DD, perform it, and attack Dynamis Ceratops, destroying it. Alright? And then you attack me directly with DDD Super Doom King, right, I'm getting that. That's painful. Ow. I lose all my life points. 3,500 attack points is a very strong attack point. The strongest I can get is 2,500 attack points right now. Well. So, Declan, can you really? Declan, alright. Can I get into door cabin now? Please. Okay, so my skills were good enough. Good, good, good. By the way, there's some questionable designs. What? There's glass on the fence and then there's a hole there, but to be fair, it would probably fall on someone's head. Design flaws. Anyway, fusion. Ooh, here's synchro. I think I'll take this lesson, but it's not stolen yet. Okay. Okay, I'll go on then.